But right now, the spotlight is on our most hot-out celebrant,